turn it down a bit.
I seem to recognise you. I don't know why.
They've got hot spots and things all over it. Well,
you cold spots. What did you live in Wombat for? That's a good boy. Oh, it's no lovely little girl.
And when I was in the choir.
Oh, were you in the choir?
Yeah.
I was confounded.
Did you?
I bet you were in the choir when I was gone.
I thought I saw Julie then.
I could see some feet.
I could have sworn I saw Julie. Oh no, see Tracy and Tracy's boyfriend. And Julie.
And so I said to his dad, did you leave it in there? He did it round and he said, I wanted it to. But his mum made him take it out, didn't she?
Yeah.
Are you going to have something to eat, Alice?
Hmm. No, Neill lives in the posh part of Malvern.
Posh part.
Yeah, next to Tesco's.
Next to Tesco. That's the posh part.
Well, it's the correct end. It's the west end of Malta.
I think the east end.
Now, does he want a beaker?
Well, beaker's probably better, but if there are any, if that's all there is, but it don't worry too much.
You your mother?
No, because I've been there.
So, how many years did you live in Malta for?
Oh, moved here when I was
When you get our age, you can't tell how old other people are.
The policemen look younger and younger every day.
Oh, and I can't get one.
I don't, apparently. Oh,
no. Come policeman and will.
I was insulted when someone got a 42 the other day. That's only 44.
Julie, you look 28
to me. How old do you think I look now?
At the moment, 32. But in real life, 100.
34.
I'm going to quit keep one on my head. I want to try and bring it down to 34 stone.
Oh, yeah.
Small little man.
Yeah.
Yeah.
look at the rabbit. Look, look.
Is it called Derek?
Yeah. Derek. James. Look at James. Look in.
There's a guinea pig in there too, James.
How is it?
Called Guinea.
Right. Yeah,
better than pig.
Can you connect two modems at once? Because at the moment I'm doing it.
No, yeah, you need to go through the type of router slash modem. You can't really keep them.
How much is that then?
That's salmon.
All the vegetarian stuff there, and that's a bit of salmon. These are fresh. No, they don't. These ones are going to be all right.
Someone going, took off the long term one. His hair's down his nose, like we've got it. Like you're taking all of his hair in one go. You've got like, your hair so long, it's really annoying.
Yeah, didn't
this is, well, I've never ever had a haircut. That's where we're going wrong.
I thought they shaved their heads when they were born.
Yeah.
Those pictures of those.
I was told I had to come in and do some filming.